The new Nintendo Switch firmware is out, but somehow you want to stay at your current firmware and cancel the update. Is it possible? Sure it is, and I'm going to show you how to do it. So gamers, let's get started. So as I made this video, the latest Nintendo Switch firmware is on 8.0, and you cannot install any custom firmware on this version right now. If you have accidentally updated your console to 8.0 without any NAND backup, then you cannot do anything, and please wait for further information. But if you do have a NAND backup, then you can roll back to firmware 7.0 or 7.0.1. I will make that guide later on. But in this video, I will show you how to cancel the update and delete the downloaded firmware on your console. Now I will simulate that I have pressed the system update option. Pressing this option will let the console check the latest firmware and automatically download the required files to your console. At this screen, do not press the update button, or it will proceed with updating the console firmware. Just press B to go back to the main menu and wait a while. Then reopen the system settings and check the system update status. It will read, "System update is ready." It means that the update files has been downloaded to the console and ready to be applied. Now enable the airplane mode to avoid any further system update. Then turn off the console. Now press and hold the volume up and down button and press the power button. Then release the power button as soon as you see the Nintendo logo. Keep pressing the volume button until you get into the maintenance mode. Now at this screen, don't select any option. Just press and hold the power button to turn off the console. Now turn on the console. Then go to the system settings and check the firmware version. Now it is back or stay at the current firmware and no more annoying notification. So now you have completed the guide on how to delete or cancel the Nintendo Switch system update. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and visit my other channel if you like. If you need help, you can contact me on social media. So gamers, see you later.